control.
Every time you are in control, Jesus has to be out of control. But when you let him be in the control, then you can be assured that there is surety of finishing the journey. Hallelujah. Now, every time we are in our comfort zone, hallelujah. Every time you are in the comfort zone, you can never experience the power of God. Because there has to be a problem. Because Jesus is a problem solver. Hallelujah. And for him to receive the glory, there will come a problem. But the problem is not a means to finish you. You are not meant to die in that storm. The disciples were not to die in the storm. Hallelujah. It was a moment. It was an opportunity. Hallelujah. For God to receive glory. Maybe there is a storm that you are going through. That is not a means to finish you. You will not die in the midst of the storm. But you need to cry for help. Say to Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on me. Son of David, have mercy on me. The disciples said, don't you care that you are perishing? Jesus cares. It doesn't matter where you are. Jesus cares. And furthermore, he is in charge.
Bwana Yesu atukuzwe sana. Maana Mungu ametuita. Hallelujah. Kila mmoja ameitwa. Na kwa sababu kila mmoja ameitwa, kuna mahali umeitwa uende. Hatujaitwa tushangae katika maisha. Hallelujah. Na kwa hivyo hata mahali mimi sijafika, ninajua kwa neema ya Mungu nitafika. Bwana Yesu apewe sifa. Na kwa hivyo sote tukimwamini Bwana, tujue mahala ambapo tunafaa kukua, kile tunapaswa kufanya, na tumwambie Mungu ya kwamba tutangulia, maana anasema ya kwamba yeye ndiye njia, kweli na uzima. Hallelujah. Bwana ataweza kutuongoza.